Well, King Steve Blackman forgot about the 24-7 rule. Raven took advantage and won the hardcore title on Raw Monday night.
Well,
the following contest scheduled for one fall is for the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Championship. Introducing first from the Bowery, weighing 232 pounds, the new World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Champion, Raven.
Well, I guess Steve Blackman was just so bad and such a feared hardcore champion that nobody ever really tried him in that 24-7 rule. Until Raven, of course, came along.
Well, Raven was the first one to challenge him on the 24-7 rule and picked up the Victory King. And I tell you, Raven's made a mark in the hardcore division. What about what he did to Al Snow a couple of weeks ago? Crushing that cinder block over Al Snow's head. And I want to wish Al Snow a Happy New Year, convalescing with a serious concussion at his home.
Well, yeah, that was pretty impressive, but I was even more impressed by Raven's hardcore match that he had with The Undertaker. Even though he didn't win, it was just unbelievable. Oh, wait a minute. What about Raven?
Steve Blackman and Bob Holly were decimated on Monday night and lay convulsing in a heap, courtesy of what has come to be known as the Raven Effect.
Raven Effect?
But that is the only facet of my existence that you brain-dead WWF fans will ever come to know. And now, in my first hardcore title defense, they troll out a mere Hardy Boy as my opponent?
Mere Hardy Boy?
Well, Jeff, 2001 will be known as the Year of the Raven, and I will...
Well, Jeff Hardy, turn it off. Another match set up by Stephanie McMahon. Helmsley.
Hardcore title on the line.
His opponent, Hale Challenger, from Cameron, North Carolina. Weighing 216 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
Reminder, everybody, Sunday night heat comes your way. Sunday night, 7 o'clock, Nick Central, New Year's Eve on MTV. WWF 2000 exposed to look back at the past year. And we're sitting down for hardcore action, Kate. No holds barred, falls count anywhere.
Regard for their own personal safety. That describes Jeff Hardy to a T.
High flying action's begun already. Match set up by Stephanie. Another match set up by Stephanie still to come tonight. The Rock and The Undertaker, the former tag team champions, in a handicap match against Rikishi.
I still can't believe that.
How's Rikishi returning on Raw Monday night? Let's both The Rock and Undertaker laying some payback for The Rock and Undertaker coming tonight.
Oh man.
Raven bulldogged into the trash container.
Yeah, that Rikishi showed up, total shock.
Cover by Jeff Hardy to kick out.
And he did a big number on both The Undertaker and The Rock. Wait a minute.
Oh, man, can you imagine the smell of that? Pop of the face of Raven and out of the gut. And the hardcore champion in trouble.
Sticks way over here. Did they mop up your dressing room with that, Michael?
Probably. Oh, I have no dressing room like you, though, King. Jeff Hardy, top rope, mop in hand.
Oh,
Jeff Hardy flying like a witch across the ring, and Raven moved out of the way. I want to remind all our great fans, King, in Greensboro, North Carolina, Columbus, Georgia, North Charleston, South Carolina, and Boston, Massachusetts. Tickets go on sale for the WWF Live in those great cities this coming Saturday.
Morning.
What a shot.
I mean, this Saturday?
This Saturday.
Wow.
Well, Greensboro, Columbus, North Charleston, and Boston, and Raven, the hardcore champion, in control. We were talking to Al Snow earlier on. I'm sure Al Snow started this holiday season. He's going to be with Commissioner Mick Foley. Fired unceremoniously by Mr. McMahon and Gutman just 2 weeks ago after being left bloodied and battered in the ring. Hey, here's a cover now. There's two, and Jeff kicks out.
Can I ask you a question? When are you going to get off this whole Foley thing? What do you want to have a telethon for him or something?
Commissioner Mick Foley, tremendous commissioner, tremendous legend here.
Okay, but he's fired.
And he's missed, King. I mean, I missed him.
Next thing you know, his picture will be on the milk cartons everywhere.
Oh!
Have you seen this, Commissioner?
Raven shot to the back of the head of Jeff Hardy. Raven's really made a name for himself here in the hardcore division over the past few weeks.
That's it on tight now.
What do you think Stephanie McMahon Helmsley's doing now in the back? Tears screaming and
hopefully.
What a drop toehold into the trash container. Cover by Raven. There's one. There's two, and Jeff Hardy gets the shoulder up.
Hopefully that makeup girl's shampooing her hair. Maybe giving her a facial or something.
Extreme humiliation and embarrassment.
No! Stephanie!
Oh, no! Oh, man! Look at Jeff Hardy! He's been handed!
Oh!
And Jake, this is perfectly legal! Hardcore rules!
Perfectly legal!
Oh, look at Jeff Hardy now. Oh! To the lower extremities of Raven.
Yeah, this is perfectly legal. The low blow Kurt Angle used earlier on tonight to retain his WWE title against Bubba Ray Dudley was not legal.
Boys can do with a ladder in hand. Who'll ever forget the table ladders and chains?
Oh.
Shot to the gut.
Oh,
and that'll break a rib.
Watch it.
Oh, in the face of Raven.
Well, Raven's title reign didn't last too long, did it?
Well, he shouldn't have underestimated Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy second.
Yeah.
Legs off across the ladder. Belting off the face of Raven. This one's over.
There's two. It's done now.
Raven got the shoulder up. Wow.
Gotta give Raven credit. He's tough.
He is tough, King.
You gotta be tough just to ever hold a hardcore championship.
Well, let's take another look at this. Oh, King, anybody that can beat Steve Blackman is tough. Anybody that can go toe-to-toe with The Undertaker,
oh, no,
get thrown through a table in the last ride and still walk to tell about it.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
what's he gonna
Jeff
do?
Hardy. Jeff Hardy.
No.
Don't encourage
him, folks.
Don't encourage daredevil. Well, Raven wisely rolling out of the ring,
which is the smartest thing he's done all night.
And Jeff Hardy from ladder to top rope.
Yeah!
And onto Raven, taking Raven out. Tremendous balance and agility by Jeff Hardy.
Well, I'm telling you, you're right. Jeff Hardy has absolutely no regard for his own physical well-being.
We don't balls count anywhere. Jeff Hardy could have went for the cover right out there outside the ring, King.
Just think, have we ever had a purple-haired champion in the hardcore division before?
No.
I don't think so.
Jeff Hardy, top of the ladder. Raven firing a finger to Raven.
What New Year.
And catching Jeff Hardy in the eyes. And look at Raven. DDT. Planning Jeff Hardy. Here's the cover. Raven retains the hardcore title. The Raven effect continues.
And still, hardcore champion, Raven.
I'll tell you, King, I admit it. Leaving the arena through the crowd. Well, remember, the 24-7 rule's in effect. I don't think Raven trusts anybody, would you?
I don't blame you.